Who's alive, Minnow? Not what I'm looking for. Damn it!
That strength. Incredible. We're not done yet.
Yeah, I get that I'm supposed to do a chain attack, but is it just me, or is it every single time you get to the chain attack point, they kill you if you don't chain attack? Because that's just, in my opinion, that's bad design, because I want to do a proper chain attack, and the game's just like, no, chain attack the second you get it, or die. Which is not cool. We actually got a break? Oh my god. I didn't think that could even happen. Got a full combo going? How did that happen? Anyway, party gauge is full. So I'm gonna do it, because otherwise we're gonna die.
Okay, me first.
Despite the fact we actually don't have any elemental things to burst. Like, this is terrible.
May I follow? Smash. Finish.
Man, I really don't like the way they designed these encounters. Sheer number of them is daunting to say the least. We've no time to rest, we need to press on. As you say, now on to the main gate. Chain attack is already ready?
I'll give you a hand. Spinning wheel. You shall not
ready?
Boom. So the idea to this is basically spam chain attacks, which is not a way that I like fighting. Good morning, you just woke up with the worst case of sleep paralysis. Holy shit. That's a bad start to the end of the year, am I right? There's no end to them. Look. They're gathering in the direction of the gardens. Bizarre. Let's move.
This is a first.
Malos.
So this is the Aegis. Malos.
He has an awesome presence. We would do well to proceed with caution.
Agreed. Your MO is different this time, Malos. What are you trying to do? If this is a joke, it's not funny.
I got bored of it.
Bored?
Letting Siren have all the fun got old, I mean. I wanted to see the humans dance. The dance of death and the flames of hellfire.
What do you...
That. I know full well what the Tornan Titan truly is. I'm gonna lay that truth bare for everyone to see.
Malos! Bastard!
Each of the artifices I command holds ether energy that would rival even the largest Titan. Imagine if a legion of them made it to the core of the Tornan Titan and unleashed that energy all at once. Dancing would be short but sweet. Ugh. You want me to stop? Had enough? Then try and break me. Come on! Come at me!
Come at me!
Ready to put another win?
Oh shit, he's level 40.
He's
shit has silenced me. Gotcha, bitch! Oof, this is bad. I hope it lands on the right one.
Jin, I need you all away.
Elemental burst.
Fuck, it didn't.
Any last words?
We got ourselves a problem. We're not going to be able to achieve the burst of everything.
This'll do it.
Magnificent.
Shit, he actually blocked
this
it.
This is the part I like most. Emperor Hugo.
No more running away. Magnificent.
Wash.
Magnificent.
Okay, we can break the lightning one. He's weak to light. But Jin's got the crits.
If I must.
Magnificent.
We're not done yet.
Can't do light. He's gonna be strong against dark, so let's go for lightning.
Your turn, Adam.
Activating little. Max elemental burst.
Don't forget me. Be my guest, and
shall I finish this? Elemental burst. Magnificent.
Well, we're not going to be able to burst anymore, so we're not going to achieve full burst. But still, it's better than nothing. Let's go to Haze for a little bit of health regen.
Magnificent. Any last words?
Mithra for the damage.
Magnificent.
May I follow?
And finally, Hedron did some decent damage. Go again. That's it.
Finish.
No! Dude, that is such garbage.
Thank you. I catch
Dude, I really don't like the pacing that they've done. The pacing is terrible. Like, compared to Xenoblade 2, they completely destroyed the pacing of this game. I imagine it's kind of pointless for me to even go back there, because I'm level 30-something. Dude's level 40. He's gonna just keep one-shotting me nonstop. So pretty much we're stuck doing side quests.
This is becoming addictive.
Okay, let's take a look at the side quests. Although in this game, you can actually level up faster by just killing monsters, in my opinion, than necessarily doing side quests. You think I could do it if I gave it one more shot? Okay, I'm gonna take a bio, and we can give it one more shot, but I doubt it. He's level 40.
I guess we'll stick with these.
I'm getting some use out of these.
This is handy.
So, Kegren, you said you liked the combat of this one better. You're gonna have to disagree on that. Now that I've played enough of it, I prefer the combat on the original Xenoblade. I like the fact that there's no stupid common blade bonding in this one, but the combat itself, Xenoblade 2 is better in my opinion. Yes, it relates to Xenogears. I mean, it's not directly connected, but it's from the same director, as far as I understand.
Another round of carnage.
Shit. No, never mind.
Mithra, take over.
Magnificent.
Keep it going.
Okay, we don't have to break it, so.
The insolence.
Magnificent. Elemental burst.
But we did break it.
Magnificent.
Which kind of sucked. If only we had like one more, we could have gotten so much more value out of this.
Magnificent.
We're not done yet. This is great.
Magnificent.
Keep it going. Be my guest, Digi-Oi.
Not this.
Magnificent.
Chain attack, finish.
We need five to really get this shit going.
Is the key to assuring victory.
He's not gonna get pandemic, is he? I can never get pandemic off. I love how the second I remove the healer, he just instantly destroys everybody. The second I remove the healer, he just one-shots everyone. Guys? Hello? Thank you.
We need you, Laura. This is...
Is that the royal?
Unexpected.
I may have got it well, but
Dude, it's not because of the name combos, though. It's like, look at what's happening. This is just poor balancing. You know? It's like, how did I get here with level... What level am I even? I mean, I got to this stage... With level 33, that is with a lot of side quests done. And I do mean a lot. I've spent a lot of time doing side quests. And I'm facing off against a level 40 Malos.
Heads up, people!
Believe me, healing a weapon is the key to ensuring you can be here.
Don't you know who I am?
And it seems that I shouldn't even be building combos? Like, how does that even make sense? Like, I should just, like, avoid doing combos because Elemental Awakening. No, not to me, dude. On Xenoblade 2? If it did, I don't remember it. Something really fucking stupid. What we get is what we get.
Follow my lead.
Okay, motherfucker. Let's go to work. Let's fucking go to work, bitch. Let's fucking go to work, team.
Most. I shall leave it in your capable hands.
Magnificent.
Wash, rinse, repeat.
Magnificent.
Hayes, deal
right
with them.
Right on target.
Magnificent.
How about another round of carnage?
Shit. Shit, I fucked up. I fucked up real bad. And now I'm going to need luck.
Mithra,
nice. Okay. Next up, we break ice.
No mercy.
Now we go after lightning.
Forget me.
Well, we can break one right now, or we can extend this. I think we're gonna break either way, so I might as well plan for it. Job partner and her minions. Sometimes the voice mix is a little bit off.
Adam Origo, heir of Torna. Looks like that resonance isn't just for show. You're too kind. Golden eyes. I thought Tornans all had blue eyes. You're a bastard, is that it?
My father is generous. He pays no attention to things like that.
You're wrong. You don't understand the consequences.
Don't I?
And you don't understand what humans are.
Malos, the all-knower.
A diligent student, you could say.
Then learn this.
Huh?
Mithra!
Heads up!
Takes you back to Xenoblade Chronicles 2.
Here goes.
Nice trick. Hold my interest, at least.
surprised? This is what humans and blades can do together.
But you threw that away!
I don't need that crap. Better off without it. Closely, and you'll learn one thing. Deep down, they wish they were dead. They kill each other like they swat flies, running towards oblivion like blind rats. They see the divine flame of life and piss over it. They're genius at that. In a class all of their own, really.
Malus.
Oh, that flame is wasted on them. So I want to give them a little push in the right direction. As the benevolent servant of our wide dad, sure. Here, keep yourselves entertained. I'll go get what I came for.
Seriously, I gotta go kill more. Two at the same... Level 38? Oh wait, I leveled four levels in that fight. What the fuck?
We should stay conscious of our...
Seems legit.
Don't you know who I am?
What?
Who do you think I am?
The Enfilites.
Gotcha.
We should stay conscious of our
energy. Let me ready. Cyber combo complete.
Take it.
Keep it up, mate.
Now's my
for my power.
God, really?
Is this all I am? Rise, Laura.
Thanks. Your luck has run out. Your luck has run out.
I missed the one shot.
Don't you know who I am? Heal while the
insolent. I've really put my foot in it, haven't I?
Dude, that is just... it's so aggravating.
But still, we need a new strategy.
Because, like, basically, they don't want you to actually use the combat system of the game. They want you to actively not engage in doing specials. And it's so frustrating. It's like, it's the worst. You see right there, the second I pop the special, boom, one shot. I'm gonna swap for more damage. I'm just gonna deal damage through regular attacks.
Don't overdo it.
I'm fine. Just fine.
If I must, you're more than a
monster. Shall I finish up? Come on! Got you. Come on!
Try for my bomb.
Back to that.
Don't you know who I am?
Why not then?
It's like, look, they don't even deal damage. Like, if I just straight up avoid doing specials, they're easy. It's like, I'm sorry, that's just dumb. Like, look at this. I'm just like, whatever, dude. Fucking specials, boom, no problem. I'm extremely disappointed.
Don't you know who I am?
Come on!
Really, I've haven't I?
I failed.
Rise, Laura. Come on!
Thanks. You're always there.
More than
away.
No more running amok.
Like, legit. It's like, that's it. Just don't do specials. Easy mode.
I failed.
Thanks, Jim.
I think they also had Elemental Awakening on the previous game, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't this bad because I still remember always using my combos to their fullest effect. Am I right there, Disraeli? I mean, I know that you've been more addicted to this game than I am. Like, at least on the regular one, I don't remember ever being like, oh, I better not do this thing. Okay, he just used double blasters. Let's try it.
Good. I'm with you.
Magnificent.
Oh, come on! And the one shot. Yep, there it is. There it is. The one shot. Who did my emotes? Nancy. I don't know what her is. I should look it up. But she's the TGN artist. She did pretty much all of the artwork for TGN.
Adam.
Yes, I know.
Oh, shit! Gramps!
Get on. We'll hunt him down.
At once.
Gramps!
Over there, Malos.
Too slow. It's already mine.
Malos.
The looks on your faces. Well, that settles it. The end of the world is postponed a little, folks. If you want to take this off me, come find me in the Titan's core. That'll be the finale.
Is this a game to you?
Yeah, it's a game. An easy cure for the tedium of being. See you later, partner!
Sorry, I let him escape.
No, thank you. You saved us.
You owe me one, then. It's been 80 years, hasn't it, Jin?
You know me?
You and Ornelia used to ride on my back. We used to have a lark flying about.
Ornelia? From the photograph?
And I suppose she's your driver now?
My name's Laura. I've been with Jin for 17 years already.
I never. You were fortunate to be picked up by her, Jin.
Nuncle, we're just in the way here. Perhaps we should leave it to the soldiers and just go.
Yes, let's do that. Shall we head for the Tornan Womb?
Yes, I'd say we're bound to.
The Tornan Womb?
Perhaps I should go first.
Please, go ahead. We will join you once we've made a report to the king.
Okay, so we got a report to the king, but I also gotta get the hell out of here, you guys. I told you that this was gonna be a little bit shorter than usual. Gonna be doing some side quests off stream as well to level up, because clearly we are grossly underleveled. I am curious about something though. This seems like it's wrapping up. Is it? Kegrin Disraeli, you guys know. Is it wrapping up? Like, how many more hours do you think? Like, just of main quest. How many more hours just of main quest? I'm curious. Happy New Year, BGM Gamer. Happy New Year, everybody on here. Happy New Year, team. Friggin' love you guys. Not much, Guildenstern says. Yeah, I figured as much. This one wraps up a lot faster than the other one. There's a crap load of side quests. Yeah, so probably next stream we'll finish it. So I'm going to do as many side quests as I possibly can. Probably tonight at some point. And yeah, Happy New Year, everybody. I love you guys. Can't wait to come back here next year. Well, maybe not tomorrow. I'm not sure if tomorrow I'm doing something or not. We'll see. Either way, love you guys. See you guys later. Don't get too drunk now.